So what I just showed in that example is what you don't do in a layup. You're supposed to get the ball in your right hand. Go off with the left foot, hit the top right corner of the backboard. This is a reverse layup to your defenders behind you, so. Alright, so this example, this is a mid-range shot. You're gonna wanna get a 90 degree angle and look at the front of the rim right there on those little things in between them.
I know, and it's gonna be super close.
So in this video, I'll be teaching you how to create space on a jump shot. Just easy step backs. Alright, I'm gonna be teaching you how to do a free throw. You're just gonna wanna get your right foot, or whatever, if you're left handed, get your left foot. Put it like right here, right on the line. Bend your knees, just dribble a little bit if you need to, and just release. Alright, these are the two basic moves. First is just a crossover, just easy. And then second is the in and out. Alright, this is just to move to break people's ankles. You can just snatch back, or you can do, damn God.